Repeat, this is Major Wallace. Artemis forces are in control of the command uplink node and its defense systems, which means that we need you to make a hole so the Ghost team can get to the facility. The uplink node is protected by one of the most powerful area denial defense systems in the world. It's shielded by an intense EMP field capable of destroying any aircraft or helo that enters it. The field is protected by a network of generators arranged in a series of nodes surrounding the uplink. After studying the specs for these EMP fields, we've determined that it's possible to avoid them by flying at low altitude. You'll need to make a nap of the Earth approach to take out the generator nodes. Artemis believes the uplink is secure, so enemy air activity will be fairly light. However, once the first node is knocked out, they'll go on full alert. At that point, your job is going to get a lot tougher, because the uplink node has a last-ditch security measure in case the EMP nodes start to fail. The uplink node is wired with explosive charges designed to destroy the base if the nodes come under attack. Once this security failsafe activates, we'll only have a few minutes to take down the other nodes before the uplink is destroyed. That's it, Captain. This may be the most difficult mission you've flown to date. Good luck.
Target is spiked. Fire at will.
You're in an EMP zone.
You've got to keep low, Crenshaw, or you'll never make it.
Coming up on the last generator in the node. Fire at will.
That was the last generator in the node. field strength is dropping. The node is shutting down.
First node is down, but Artemis has gone on full alert. You've got to take out the other two nodes fast before the failsafe protocol destroys the command uplink. We've got the Ghosts standing by as soon as the field covering the uplink is knocked out.
Artemis is AAA and SAM sites covering the other nodes, so watch your tail. Hawksley, I'm picking up an Artemis patrol heading your way.
The Artemis patrol hasn't spotted you yet. Their search pattern and detection range are displayed on your TAC map. Stay out of the detection circle as you head for the next node.
You've got two enemy patrols searching for you now. Stay out of detection range. Stay below the EMP field limit displayed on your ERS. Coming up on the first generator now. Take it out. Direct hit. Target destroyed.
Good work, Captain. Move on to the second generator.
Watch it. You're being targeted by an AA battery.